love my stuff.
Yo, you remember that Drixel dude? The wizard? Yeah, he's got another thing for you. This one's got, like, ruins and magic and, you know, stuff. And it leads to a special thing. Lady Glormington, I believe there might be a puzzle over there, hence, do the puzzle.
Well, it seems the forked rivers of our fates entwine once again. Join me, and we may taste true power together.
Same arrangement as before, yeah?
Yes, yes. Now follow closely, mortal, for the path is seldom trod and easily lost. Remember that dud of a flame spell? I first found its tome in the entrance to the ruins. There may be other, more powerful secrets deeper inside. Help me reach them, and any a simple ward bars the way. Allow me to dispel it with a mere thought. Child's play.
I can sense your ambition.
What in Grimblethorpe's name was that? Did you hear that? From here, the way is blocked. There must be a way to proceed, but damned if I can find it.
Don't worry. I'm an expert at getting into temples. People pay good coin to deal with annoying priests.
What? A puzzle?
Hell yeah, baby! Every good bunker crawl has puzzles!
Yeah, Val, puzzles are as much a part of the game as tramps.
Ah, there's no glory in solving a puzzle. Can't we just hit stuff heroically? Secret clue area! Boom! Hitting stuff always works.
See? You can hit stuff and solve puzzles. That's why B&B is the best game ever!
Soon, you'll serve me!
Then a left? No. No right. Yeah, that should do.
My cheeks! It seems damaging the stones activates them somehow. I suppose. Try damaging them more? Perhaps in some kind of sequence. As simple as you look. Come, let's see what lies inside. Murderlings, beard, foes! I thought the ruins were empty. You go on ahead, I'll scry from afar and feel it safe.
Fine by me. I prefer to work alone. Or with one of three twisted teammates.
I can free you from the shackles of pain. Free from fear. Free from Morhaime's own grasp.
Looks like magic's back on the menu! Still time to run the other way! Who's the alpha now, eh? Wizard, this door doesn't look like the bash-downable sort. Any ideas?
Must I do all the thinking, you numbskull? Fine, I'm on my way. These are arcane locks. Simple, but effective. Some of the creatures nearby must have taken the keys, drawn as they are to magical energies. Well, don't just stand there.
Right, I'll get to work. You just stand here and look wizard. Bet you wish you'd turned away. Let's get casting and blasting!
Your journey is but a prolonged fall to the waiting earth of your grave. It is inevitable.
There's a mark close by. Crack it open. Feels odd to touch things now. I never knew things had so many different textures instead of just shattered. Eldon's less impressed with my discoveries, though he's never around to hear them. Now that I'm normal, I can't go heroing with him, he says. Maybe I should tell him about the odd voice I keep hearing at night. Maybe he wouldn't think I was too normal then.
Thank you.
Hurry back and open the door before that voice starts up again.
I am always with you, moored in the dark harbor of your hidden heart.
There he goes again. Get those keys for nothing.
Enter.
Yes, what? Well done. You press on to the inner sanctum. I'll stay here. Good luck.
Suit yourself. Coward's coin spends good as any other.
I am the Lord of all dread. The moth in the page. The silence of the dead. The mouldering of age. I am the final breath. The cockerel's third cry. The restless dream of death. The maggot. Lie.
This fellow is uselessly enigmatic, isn't he? Who's there? Show yourself, fiend!
All who stand before me are laid low. All who stand beside me are raised high. Join me or perish. Frightened. This is natural for one unaccustomed to power, but it need not be so. Power awaits you to use as you wish. You could save those dear to you. Gather wealth beyond measure. Become like unto a god.
Tough one? We'll see about that. Leave it! Leave it!
love since my center days, so here goes. What up? Okay, cauldron lovers, I'm a Westard. 473 years young, baby. I run my own business, mostly necromantic arts, but I've been dabbling in seances. Seances are hot these days, okay? Oh, and I just got myself checked. This fine bod is curse-free. So, what am I looking for? Someone to share long walks on the temporal abyss. Someone to watch for signs of possession when I get old. Must like pets, no elementals. 5'10" and up only, baby. Look forward to hearing from you.
Wondrous to miss. Wait for me.
Power can be yours for a price.
That is what we came here for. Very well. How much?
Serve me forever.
How much power are we talking about?
You can't be serious.
Just making sure we're considering all our options.
Enter.
Ah, a portal. I should have known. Well, let's see where it leads. Unless you want to just stand here chatting all day.
I'd rather gnaw my own ears off than listen to your prattle. Let's go.
Welcome to the Shrine of the Tempest.
Look there, that shrine. It must be the key to... Well, something powerful, right? Come, let's get a closer look. This seems to be used for a summoning ritual. I can activate it, but I don't know what will appear once the ritual is complete. Let me know when you're ready to begin, and be careful. There are dark forces at work here.
Whoever shows up, they'll wish they hadn't. I'm ready.
Very well. I shall begin the ritual incantation. Rika Helios, my hell torn!
Remember this day, mortals, when you were offered power and chose death.
Oh, I think I left my cauldron bubbling. I'll see to that. You take care of things here. I believe in you.
What an epic belly rub you shall have. Breaking ground!
Happening. Ah, I see. The ritual requires an investiture of life essence. I would offer my own, but it has to be you. It says so right there in the runes you can't read. Hurry, now! You see, that wasn't so bad. As for the ritual, it seems it summons a sacrifice and produces a spell from their essence. You may keep the spell. I'm far more intrigued by this ritual. I believe this was but the start of a much larger ritual. I can perform the summoning again, but the foes will be more powerful, as will the finished spell. Let me know when you're ready to face this next challenge. In the meantime, I'll open a portal to make our comings and goings a bit smoother. Are you prepared for the next phase of the ritual? This should prove more challenging than last time.
Yeah, for them. Let's get this over with.
Very well. Steel yourself, mortal. I shall begin the summoning. Rika Felions Rai Peltun!
Does your hubris know no bounds?
Could a cat have done that? I think not. Fresh from the coward to kill. The death thank you! Bad luck of bad choices. Dead or the same.
See me when you're ready for another trial. Something tells me this is just the beginning of something darker.
So much to conquer.
Once more, the ritual awaits. The ritual gets more treacherous each time.
Yeah, yeah. Heard you the first time. Enough talk.
We shall see soon enough. Rika Pelions Rai Peltun!
You are an arrogant pest, aren't you?
I'm going to eat your brain!
Stop shoving me!
I thought. Perhaps. Now, the life essence, like before, quickly.
I've got all the magic I need.
Gather your trite reward, but do not tarry. The Dreadlord's presence grows stronger. I fear you will confront him directly next time. Speak with me when you think you're ready. It is time to face the Dread Lord. It has all led to this. Are you ready?
Never met a lord I couldn't kill. Bring him here.
I shall begin the summoning, then. Good luck. Rika, Helions, by Hell Torn!
If you insist on being a nuisance... Ah!
Breaking ground!
You've done it! The Dread Lord defeated! And now the altar, the life essence! Take it, hero. You have earned it for yourself. As for the Dread Lord, I sense him even now, licking his wounds, gathering his strength anew. He may need to be struck down again. Speak with me when you wish to face him. Ready to face the Dread Lord again, are you?
That's why I'm here.
As you wish. I will summon him and his forces. Rika, Helions, Rihel, Tull!
Fool. You cannot kill Dread itself. The world is dust and the stars are ash. I will still endure. I will have my vengeance.
Ah!
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
Another treasure. You have proven to be a worthy foe for the Dread Lord. And I think I have the hang of this summoning by now. If you should wish to face him again and earn more riches, you need only ask, and I will summon him.
I've got all the magic I need! You behave yourself this time, all right?
Yeah. Willing to take a shot in the dark?